But Battle gets it, and she shoots, and she misses, and it's rebounded by Babb. Babb's now working fastly up court. Now going inside the paint. Now hands it over to Mayo. She gets the layup in, and it's now 19-6. The Pioneers are up by 13. Now double.